This is the story of how Anne Scheiber turned $5,000 into a $22 million fortune. And no, this wasn't money that was given to her or that she inherited, but money that she made herself by investing in the stock market following two simple strategies that you learn in this video. Anne was born in 1983 in Brooklyn, New York. Her parents were immigrant and they didn't have a lot of resources, and this got even worse when tragically her father died at a young age. This meant that Anne had to fight for herself. This came in the form of her having to work in so many different odd jobs to be able to fund her own education. Her struggles were so real and her life was so difficult that one day she said, "Someday, when I'm long dead, there will be some women who won't have to fend for themselves." Now, despite being very hardworking and well-educated, Anne couldn't find a very high-paying job, but she did have the fortune of at least being able to work as an auditor for the IRS. It is here that she realized one of the most important secrets of the wealthy, and that is that all of the rich people either earn their wealth through their own businesses, real estate, or investing in the stock market. Anne didn't have the resources or the know-how to get into business or real estate investing, but she did have the opportunity to get into stock investing. And it is there that she learned two key investment strategies that would make her a fortune. The first lesson she learned is to invest in high quality dividend stocks. And not only to just invest in those stocks, take the dividends and spend that money, but rather to use the dividends to reinvest into more shares of the same dividend stocks. And like this for two reasons. The first is that this would generate a snowball effect, which means that her money would generate more money, and then in turn that money would generate even more money over time. The second thing is that she realized that by investing in high quality dividend stocks, she would reduce the risks that she'd be taking and increase her returns consistently over time. And little did she know, this strategy would work out perfectly, where in 1995, you can see some of the positions that she had, and these positions and these stocks paid off big time. At this point, her portfolio had gone from $5,000 to close to $10 million. But there's one more secret that was key to her success. If you want to analyze high quality dividend stocks like Anne Scheiber, one of the best ways to do it is to set up a template like this. So in this case, we have data coming from the White Sheets add-on that provides you with all this dividend information about this particular company. But the cool thing is that you can just simply set it up once, change the ticker, and then you will be able to automatically retrieve all of the dividend data that you need so that you can make some great investment decisions. The second secret she applied was to stay consistent over time. You see, during the time that she was investing, there were a lot of different market cycles and market fluctuations. And rather than being irrational, she did not sell off, and instead, she continued consistently to invest in high quality stocks, and she never really stopped. This allowed her to benefit from the good times and the bad times in the stock market and overall obtain an exceptional return on her investment. With these principles, Anne was able to turn $5,000 into $22 million. At the time, it is estimated that her dividend income alone reached $750,000 per year. But more importantly, Anne never forgot about her own struggles being able to fund her own education. And so when she died, she passed her $22 million fortune to pay for the tuition of a lot of different women. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.